Hey, Israel, I heard you doing a show about voting in Defense Radio. So I have strong feelings about vo electronic voting in Estonia. Right now it's really popular to be kind of critical about it. But I am quite opposite. I think it's globally proper important that we will implement electronic voting. But a step more open version than we have right now. It's because the democracy demands for some strange reason that people need to make voting private, so state cannot see who votes for who. I think it's completely irrelevant. In fact, even your neighbors would know who you're voting for. It's all good if it's quite free country, because we never say republic in Estonia. We say free land is the word we're using it. Never republic. I've not heard anyone to say use that word. I can actually show it.